isn't it romantic?
In the 1930s, Hollywood was a place where dreams came true.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen in Radio Land.
Where nothing was common or ordinary. And anyone could have riches and fame. And so they came from the Midwest and the South, from the Bible Belt and the Ivy League, from vaudeville stages and carnival midways, beckoned by a promise of sunshine and stardom, beauty and romance. It was the most exciting, most wonderful, most glamorous place on earth.
93, take five.
Hollywood.
All right, and shut!
Creepers.
Karen Black is Faye Greener. She wanted more than stardom. She wanted to live her dreams.
I'm in pictures. Only extra work now, but I haven't had a real chance yet.
William Atherton is Todd Hackett. He loved Faye enough to believe in her fantasy.
I like you a lot.
I love you.
Don't make me hurt you. You're very kind and clever. But I could only let a really rich man love me. I could only love someone criminally handsome.
Donald Sutherland is Homer Simpson, who would do anything to make her dreams come true.
I'm going to be a big star someday. It's the only thing in the world I want.
Good to know what you want.
You know, I always wonder what the point was of Homer Simpson. He's not Rockefeller.
Gable, he's not.
He respects me. And he doesn't want anything.
Forgive me for such unworthy thoughts, but sometimes I wish I could tear it all down.
The day of the locust, an unforgettable vision of love, success, and dreams. They came to Hollywood in search of a dream.
If you don't believe me, let them.
From the writer, producer, and director of Midnight Cowboy, this is the day of the locust.